Hi, it's Emily, and I'd like to share some fun tracks I found in my driveway when I got home today. So, the tracks themselves are these nice four-toed with claws tracks of something in the dog family, and they're much too small to be a wolf. You can see my handprint in the snow there. So they could be a coyote or a fox. So then we look at the rest of the trail as the animal was galloping down the side of my driveway. This represents all 4 feet in a single track group, and the distance between them makes me think that this was a coyote. So that's a fun discovery. I hope you get out today in the sunshine and make some natural connections for yourself.